Thank you. Thank you. I want to thank Body Minded for opening today. Good friends of ours. that dog laugh. But I told her and the dog to shut the fuck up. Oppressive humidity makes life a game. And what madness is this thing called thought process? Installed backwards, or missing a wheel, or a cog, or three, or has a terrible cold. Race relation is like a helicopter wreck in the Everglades. Downed on the dim roads. Misbegotten and forgotten. Fortune can't smile or even wink. If New York City is a town that never sleeps, why are people passed out everywhere? If New Orleans is the Big Easy, why is life so fucking hard? I believe in the pathetic. A beautiful bullet aimed at the edge of your snotty nose. See how unimportant labels are? Call it what you will. Death still feels like hot lead from a cold trigger. Trailer parks are filled with madmen and prophets. Ex-con fighters and unknown poets. Newlyweds with a combined IQ of 44. Obsessive compulsive anti-Semites. Ex-wives and estranged children. Jealous pirates carrying bricks around. Uncategorizable left-wing immigrants. Neoconservative African slaves. Gamblers and religious zealots. One big happy family with a passion for bloodshed. Disposal of the body is 9/10 of the law. Thank you, Chicago.
Thank you, family.